As a wedding host, Amable Yalong shows up to his events all glammed up with his own custom-made suits that caught the eye of many would-be grooms and groomsmen. The wedding host turned fashion designer used all his creative juices to launch his latest white two men's collection in the fashion capital of the world, New York.
One time I got discovered over social media, Instagram, and then they said, hey, we would like to have you host your own fashion show during fall, winter, New York Fashion Week. So of course, here we are.
Yalong says his collection caters to the fashionistas with a taste for tuxedos, suits, and casual wear.
My inspiration, I like the idea of in the 1930s where men used to get dressed, even if they're construction workers. We don't have that anymore. So now with Y2 Collection, I try to create a lifestyle more than just a trend.
Amable's style has attracted fashionistas like former New York Giant football wide receiver Plaxico Antonio Burris.
I think he's a brilliant mind, creative, thinks outside the box, and this is for the clean, sleek. You know, if you want to be handsome and debonair, you know, you need to come over here.
Say goodbye to the MERS or male purse. Amable says Y2's oversized leather totes are literally the next big thing in men's fashion. Seattle-based twin Fil-Am models Scott and Sean Bautista show off their Y2 collection.
Quality. It's very good quality. Luxury. A lot of class. It's flair. You know, the designs are a lot different from others that you see traditionally.
Currently, Yalong's clients can only get his designs from his website. But Yalong says it's only a matter of time until he finds a storefront to house his Y2 collection in North New Jersey. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York City, New York.